Hi everybody, I'm Debbie Dusick with Gutsy Women, and that's with a Z. And we are going to talk today about blogging and how blogs fit into the whole Web 2.0 capabilities and marketing and relationship development. And so I've got Frank Klein here with Relativity and David School. And I'm going to ask Frank, what is the definition of a web blog?
Blogs give us the ability to have a conversation with people and then to be able to share that with a whole network, a social network. And it allows that kind of a conversation to happen with several people. We basically set up the software and then decide who we're going to be sharing this with. And so it's another way for people who want to talk. And this is especially important, we know, in education, where people want to talk to each other. It allows us to set up those social networks.
Okay, so how does a blog do that, Frank?
Basically, it's software that you download, and then as people come in to your site and leave their comments, you have the ability to share that with others.
Okay, so it's different in a website in that a website is more static. A blog will keep sort of a diary every day. It will change the date. You can change subjects. And the way that I use my blog and the way it's being very successful is that I write articles. I do videos to back up my articles. Sometimes I do videos that I put together after doing an audio program like the teleseminars that I did. And oh, by the way, if you haven't listened to the teleseminars or seen the videos that I've done with Diane Corriette of Women Internet Marketers, who is out of the UK, you really need to go to my website at gutsywomen.com or debbiedusick.com, because here's what I do. Here's why I'm successful with it, and I've had 300% increases in the amount of people that have been coming to my blog. Is that I list my articles everywhere I can, not only on my own blog, but on my MySpace blog. Now I've had other people, I've sent out RSS feeds, they have asked to get my blog every day when I post. And there have been people out there like Diane Corriette and Janet Beckers, who has a website in Australia. And they're asking now for content from my blog. And so by doing that, and then you go, and then you've got the video piece. So you've got the text piece, now you've got the video piece. The video piece can go on YouTube. It can go, well, actually there's about 20 different video sites these days, right? And if I, you know, when I get really busy, I'm gonna have them up on all of them. But it's just, it allows so many points of you being able to communicate your message. So many different places than just the traditional website, and that's the trick. That's what's so beautiful about a blog. The other is the blogosphere, because you've got social networking sites, you've got social bookmarking sites. So I use Technorati, I use Dig, I use a lot of my name to send out to people. And so one of the strategies is just to get your information out to as many different places as you can, because I'm passionate about it, obviously, so I'm going to put it in as many places as I can to get to as many of you gutsy women as possible. What do you think?
You know, Deb, you're right on the ball. You know, really, blogging started the Web 2.0 revolution. If you think about it, it really was a way for people to interact that they never really had before. So, you know, when we're talking about blogging and we talked about the differences between blogging and website and what you do and how you've been successful with blogging, the reality is there's a couple of things that we need to keep in mind when we blog and when we talk about blogs and how they fit in is number one, they're user-central. They're user-centric. So it's all about you, the user, and that's why we're all sitting here today making this video for you, the user. You know, we're not getting paid to do this. We don't get a check at the end of the day for doing this. In fact, it's a lot of hard work. But in the end, it's a lot of really good work, because it helps people and it helps all of you out there learn from us and then learn to engage us back. So a blog is just a really incredibly easy way to socially network
right.
your business or your site or whatever you're doing online. And you're absolutely right when you said before that it doesn't matter if you're brick and mortar or just in cyberspace or drop shipper or whatever you are, it applies to everybody down the line. Everybody needs to communicate their message.
Absolutely. And that's why we're here, because we want you to communicate your message in the best way possible so that your 2008 is going to be the best ever. Because I know we're going to have the best year ever, aren't we?
Very good year.
You too. Come see us next time and we'll help you get there. Bye-bye. Bye.